How many of y'all remember when Clayton Bigsby found out he was black?
Show us your face. We want to see your face.
Who said that? You want to see my face?
Clayton, go on, brother.
You want to see my face? Don't be afraid,
Jason.
Don't be afraid.
So Dave Chappelle's character Clayton Bigsby went on to hate himself after finding out he was black. But what if it happened in real life?
Craig Paul Cobb has undergone DNA testing to determine genetic ancestry. 86% European. And
give it to him.
14% sub-Saharan African.
Statistical noise.
Sweetheart, you have a little black in you.